Could somebody tell Lonnie what's happening?
Exactly.
One more, we'll give him one more. We'll give him one more.
Okay, let's go over. Ulster has suffered enough. Hey, she's a clover girl. Clover, what are you eating? He said, I'm not paying you, but you wouldn't hit me, is your $3? Ladies and gentlemen, a man from Belfast went to the doctor and he said, Doctor, I have an awful problem. I think I'm a sexophobe. The doctor said, you know, that's funny. There was a woman in here this morning, thought she was a mouth organ. He said, that's a harmonica. I'm too good for this dog. Right. We've only been... Oh, one more. Clover. If you're fit for it, can you do it now? Ladies and gentlemen, now, I'm going to introduce a lovely young lady from Ballyshannon in County Donegal. Beautiful lady, we give her a big, big round of applause. She's going to play piano and she's going to sing for you as well. Lorraine McCauley, ladies and gentlemen, give her a big, big round of applause. Thank you.
Delighted and honoured to be at Liz's special tribute night tonight. And I want to thank Paddy Gordon and his family for inviting me. The next song that I want to play on the piano is off Liz's album. It's track 4, it's a little melody, but it's called Only Love. So I'll play a wee bit of Only Love. And Liz, she inspired me, you know, this good few years ago, really. My father came in one night and he had a Philomena Begley video, and he was so super excited because he says, listen to this girl now play the keyboards. I played the keyboards myself in my father's band, country band, for years, since I was 13 years of age. But he came in one evening and he says, listen to this girl now, I want you to copy her now. But she was so, so good. A beautiful talent and a beautiful lady. So I'll play a wee bit of track 4, Only Love. It was on Liz's album.
Thank you.
much. That was beautiful, Miss Gordon's keyboard. Thank you. Try blanket on the ground, maybe in B and C shop.
Oh, an absolute privilege to be asked along to such a worthy, worthy cause. And I'm going to slow things down because I do believe there are a few of you nice and romantic in the audience tonight. Anybody nice and romantic, feeling romantic? Is it a bit, the night's a bit young yet, is it? This is a lovely one called The Rose of Allendale, and this is especially for you, Liz.
Jim as well. I wonder why. Give them a round of applause there, Jim. A lovely body. Ladies and gentlemen, do you find it warm in here? I'm sweating like a Yuri man with a garrow.